Hello and welcome to Trengo Tutorials. In this video, we will learn how to use ticket results. By adding a ticket result when closing a conversation, you can give conversations status such as satisfied customer or complaint. Ticket results can be found under the settings submenu. A new ticket result can be created by clicking on the plus. We will create two simple ones for now and add satisfied customer and complaint as ticket results. First, we fill in the name for the first ticket result. In this case, satisfied customer. Then we select the sort order, which decides which ticket result will show up on top when selecting them. Don't forget to save before creating a new one. Then we'll follow the exact same steps for the other ticket result, in this case complaint. Now, when closing a ticket, you'll be asked to select the ticket result. After selecting a ticket result, you can close the ticket. To measure your results, you can easily make an export of all this data via statistics. And that's how we create ticket results. Thank you for watching.